There are rare occasions where you need to lift a car more than a few inches the struts and straps provide. While air lift bags and hydraulic tools are probably your first choice, another option is the strut jack. The jack clips onto any strut, a safety pin is installed, and a base pin used to grab a strut section. Operate the jack until the load is off the strut pin and remove it. You now have control of the strut with the jack and can extend or retract it. One of the great advantages to the strut jack is that you can operate the jack to its limit, replace the strut pin, crank the jack back down, and do it again. This gives you more than 5 feet of range on our long struts. An important safety feature of the TeleCribs is the ability to crib as you go. By installing pins in the holes above the lower strut section, you provide a safety stop in case the jack should fail. Continue to walk the pins up and down until you've moved the load where you need it. When you're done, simply lift the jack off the strut and go use it elsewhere. If needed, you can also use the jack with a spike foot for machinery or structural rescue.